Who is the Lord Kelvin? Let me tell you about our Lord. For he is your Lord as he is mine. The Lord Kelvin chose to come among us as a man so that he may give us his teachings. He didn't have to, he chose to. He did this because he loves us, for we are his creation, as is our universe. The Lord Kelvin created it all, for he is more than just the man that moved among us. He is the Lord of our universe, the second Wrangler, who is also the senior Wrangler. The sublime mystery that the Lord Kelvin transcends our ability to grasp, but all we need to know is that he loves us and we want the best for his children.